Hey there, Matt here with another Maya quick tip. This time, I want to tackle the classic case of component mode not acting like it should. So here I have the early portion of my rocket model from the Building a Rocket Getting Started tutorial. Now I want to select the bottom vertices of the cylinder and scale them out to create a booster. But notice that if I switch to vertex mode and try to do that, the entire cylinder expands. This is because the soft select feature is currently active. To turn it off, just hit B on your keyboard. Now if I scale, notice I get the effect I want. The easiest way to tell that soft select is enabled is that part of your model will be highlighted in this yellow to orange gradient. So what is soft select then? Does it just exist to get in the way? Of course not. Soft select is great for when you want to smoothly adjust the components around your selection. For example, if I wanted to round out this nose cone, it'd be kind of a pain to do it row by row like this. But with soft selection, I'm guaranteed a nice, smooth profile without any of the effort. So with that, I hope I've cleared up a common modeling misconception that will get you back on track. And as always, thanks for watching.